morning, police are looking for two 12-year-olds who they say stole a car in Southbridge on Monday. According to the Southbridge Police Department, Amari Siders and Zaire Siders took the car from Southbridge, but they're originally from New York. Police say the last known location of that stolen car was in Vernon, Connecticut. Southbridge police believe they are heading to New York in a white Toyota Highlander SUV. Anyone with information is being asked to contact the Southbridge Police Department.